Good morning, my dear students. Welcome to math class. Today we can discuss about division of integers. Division of integers. In general, a divided minus b is equal minus c divided b. B not equal zero. That means a divided minus b is equal minus c divided b. B not equal zero. That means a positive number divided negative number, the result is negative. Okay, clear? I will give an example. 25 divided minus 5. A divided minus B is equal minus AB. Okay, A divided minus B is equal A divided minus B. That means 25 divided minus 5. That means 25 is a positive number, minus 5 is negative. 25 divided by 5, 5. 25 divided by 5, 5. Then the sign is negative. Sign is negative. Okay. Clear. Then another one is minus 36 divided 9. Minus 36 divided 9. That means minus plus is minus. In the case of division, minus 36 divided 9. The result is 4. That means minus. Okay. Clear. I explain once more. In general, A divided minus B is equal minus C divided B. B not equal 0. Clear? These are the examples. Clear? Okay. Then another one is in general minus A divided minus B is equal A divided B. B not equal 0. Minus A divided minus B is equal A divided B. B not equal 0. That means in case of division, there are two negative numbers divided, we get the result is positive. Example, minus 4 divided minus 2. That means there are two negative numbers. In case of division, the result is positive. That means 4 divided 2. That means the result is positive. Okay. Clear. Then the another example. Minus 9 divided minus 3 is equal. We know there are two negative. The result is always positive. 9 divided 3, that means 3, the result is positive. Okay, clear? Okay. Then another one is, in general, A divided 1 equal A. A divided 1 equal A. A divided 1 equal a. Minus 6 divided 1 equal minus 6 divided 1 equal minus 6. Okay. Another example. Minus 5 divided 1 equal minus 5. Okay. Any number divided by 1 equal a. We get minus 6 divided by 1 equal minus 6. Minus 5 divided by 1 equal minus 5. Okay. Clear. Then another one is a divided by 0. A divided by 0 is not defined. A divided 0 is not defined. Very important. A divided by 0 is not defined. Then another question. Evaluate minus 36 divided 12 minus 36 divided 12 divided 3. Okay, these are the questions. Evaluate. First we divided minus 36 divided 12. Minus 36 divided 12. What is the result? 36 divided by 12. That is 3. The sign is negative. Negative 3 divided 3. That is result is minus 1. Minus 1. Okay. Minus 3 divided by 3 equal minus 1. Another example. Minus 6 plus 5 divided minus 2 plus 1. Minus 6 plus 5 divided minus 2 plus 1. Minus 6 plus 1, that is minus plus minus. We put the greater number sign. 6 is the greater number. Sign is minus, that is minus 1 divided minus 2 plus 1. Minus 2 plus 1. That is minus minus 1. That is, in case of division, there are two negative sides. The result is positive. That is 1 divided 1. That means 1. Okay. Clear. Then, another one is verify a divided b plus c not equal a divided b plus a divided C. It is a question. Value of A equal 12, B equal minus 4, C equal 2. These are the questions. Okay. Then values of A, B and C substitute in this question. That is A equal 12 divided minus 4 plus q is not equal a divided b. A is 12 divided minus 4 plus 12 divided 2. First one is 12 divided minus 4 plus 2. 12 divided minus 4 plus 2. That is minus 4 plus 2 is minus 2. Okay. 12 divided minus 2. That is minus 6. 12 divided minus 2 equal minus 6. Then another one is 12 divided minus 4. 12 divided minus 4. That is minus 3 plus 12 divided 2. 12 divided 2. That is 6. The result is minus 3 plus 6. The result is 3. It is not equal. That means minus 6 not equal 3. Okay. Minus 6 not equal 3. Clear? Okay. It is a important question, that is very fair. Okay. Then you write some questions in your notebook. Question is minus 36 divided minus 4, 25 divided minus 5, minus 18 divided minus 9, minus 20 divided minus 4. Okay. These are the questions you write in your notebook. Okay. Then submit it. Okay. Clear. Thank you.